Rollins have no interest in waiting. Wait, wait.
More than that.
Oh my God, they're not going to weeks. These superstars at each other and Rollins trying to destroy one another. Tonight looking to pay him back. Good night.
Live to the Empress, possessed by Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow.
Game.
Very interesting exit. Re-strategize.
You got to get back in this ring. Never. She's going to get counted out. Dodging one there from Asuka.
Finals are underway. It's a Bliss and Asuka versus Dakota in the ring, but they are back in and going.
It's their ticket to the finals.
Momentum in that six women. Shoulders down. They were as individuals, but good chemistry. This is what it's all about.
Asuka, who have been rivals, who have been on the
Empress of Tomorrow. Many times. And now here they are.
It's like Asuka's jaw jacking finally.
Oh!
Dakota Kai, big smile on her.
Now, Corey, these locker room. You could slow there here to make a name for
with Asuka.
And it's a smart
enemies, Corey, that those three ladies are building.
Kick out that right shoulder. And shoulders down, quick kick out. Pretty soon you run out on her back again.
Her own trying to execute multiple
pin versus Finn Balor.
A whole lot of time here.
16,608.
Finish this one. This is not time to bask. Prestigious tag team title tournament.
Countered here.
Advantage. Boot right. Welcome to the semifinals of the W. Wrong corner.
Alexa been in pure death.
Way from the Empress of Tomorrow.
For to run this time.
Sky and Asuka all sorts of
looking for the lift. And
how quick is up now? Low connection.
See Aaliyah. Semi-finals this Friday.
The ball exactly the wrong time.
Sky takes flight. Bliss trying to dispose of Dakai, the legal competitor again.
Byron finally took a breath. Here we
go. Tournament semi-final.
But Io was not finished ending this one.
Teamwork once again on
Dakota Kai holding on for two.
But Dakota Kai,
what is it going to take?
Asuka looks like she just tagged her.
And Asuka fought by the Empress.
But it's not the illegal. What a comeback! Just when the
we cannot help but to be extremely. The Asuka lock was cinched in on the roll up, and it is now championship tournament.
Finn Balor. We are
both in a bit
right.
Ready for that.
Have to think though, you know, what if Dolph Ziggler is to try
another veteran, and as he said,
take a
back. Dolph Ziggler with a smack
pump himself up a lot more than he was referenced backstage with you in any capacity. Everybody risk
day one. Dolph takes pride in that right now, that bulldog position.
They try to maintain an advantage.
Physical talent, an epic match. Oh, Finn Balor loving it. And it has been a master.
First into the top turnbuckle, listening.
Seems as though Finn Balor has the perfect
follow. This is what Dolph Ziggler does.
From Finn Balor. Monday Night Raw. Against Finn Balor. Right shoulder up.
Hall of Famer Edge. Edge
Judgment Day members, but
Dolph Ziggler have momentum going into
Finn Balor and anything Rhea Ripley does tonight.
Ziggler wasting no time.
Moments ago, Dolph Ziggler looking for the much left in the tank.
Balor
delivering the DDT to Fox.
Balor counters.
Here comes Famous Art.
Famous are delivered.
Frustration starting to seep in.
We'll talk about veteran activity on Monday Night Raw. And right now,
Finn Balor for
six.
Close as you can get. There. With the.
But Finn Balor right now has
got to be sent for Dolph Ziggler. Dolph has been machines. But it comes to
out the window. Let's throw hands.
And it wasn't a low shot. Just
right into the arms. Kudo for Finn Balor and Judgment Day. If your head when you take
Ripley as the difference maker.
It's dog eat dog. And this is what the coup de grace.